It makes sense that when a child is born, somewhere a person dies, keeping the balance between life and death. But when I read that a young girl raped on the Turkish border carries her blind brother on her back through rubble and rain and then jumps with him from a sheer cliff, my sympathy for the sufferers loses its mooring and flaps helplessly like a bird with a broken wing. And like that bird, I struggle to fly up once more to a branch, however brittle and fragile, to try to get sight of hope again.